I'm looking at real estate in Salem, Massachusetts. Seems like a good area to invest in. I saw there was a 15 unit that sold for $3,250,000. Wow, look at this one. This one looks like it needs a little reno. So if you're looking to invest, seems like the rental incomes in Salem are pretty good. Pretty strong rental market. If you buy a property here that's a multifamily, you should be able to have decent appreciation. You should be able to make money. So I think this is a pretty good area to invest in.